And tonight they flipped the switch to illuminate another St. Louis landmark.
For the first time in 30 years, the Grand Water Tower is lit up. The Urban League of Metro St. Louis brought an end to decades of neglect with Operation Clean Sweep. Crews painted the tower for the first time in 70 years. The Urban League hopes the restoration is a beacon of light and hope for the College Hill neighborhood.